Okay, I figured out how to way to record just using the iMovie, so I'm gonna try this out, okay?